Hey everyone, welcome back to Mario Odyssey. Today I'm going to be finding your balloons hidden through Luigi's balloon thing. If you want to submit codes, tweet at me with the hashtag AlphaRadBalloons. Show me the kingdom, show me the code. I'm only going to accept one per person, so only give me one, please. And without any further ado, let's hop into Luigi. Let's go. Oh. So the first balloon code we have comes from a Filthy Mercy main, and they promise that this is not glitched into a wall, but we will just have to see for ourselves. Okay, so it's gonna be over here. Oh God, I think I know where. Is it just down here? I think this is pretty easy. I think we can do this. Well, I had the right idea. I figured it out too late. Give me a sec. Okay, we don't need this. We just need to roll out. Yeah, that message was bullshit. He was like, oh, it's really gonna test your fine movement abilities. How you like that shit? You like that shit, huh? Okay, and this one comes from our boy, Michael, who just says, I just gotta know New Donk City for this one. Seems easy enough. You just really gotta know New Donk, huh? Wait, is it over? Yeah, it's over here. Wait, is it in the tree? God bless. You're not clever. What about this? We got Master Memes, which is probably a very clever and original person, as you can tell by his beautiful name. And he hit another one in Metro. And he just said, my guy, I got nothing else to prepare for. This could be a trap. It could be glitch in the wall for all I know. That arrow makes it look like... No, it's just right there. And I got 23 seconds. Yeah, what is the best way to get up here? You know what? It might just be to do this. Yeah, I think if I just have the high ground and bonk right there. Yeah, that's a balloon. I hope. Okay, cool. I thought I was going to miss it. That would have been terrible to be cocky and then immediately just die for it. I mean, that's what they call karma, but I don't need it while I'm recording right now. How is that worth 243? What? And here we run into another Metro Kingdom one, and he promises it's not glitched, but has a smug-ass emoji on it, which makes me seriously consider if this one's gonna be glitched or not. Wow, this is the most glitched balloon I've ever seen. It's so glitched, it just doesn't even exist. Okay, so we got one more from Yume Punk, and after this we're gonna move on from Metro Really? I wonder where this one could be. It could be anywhere. Not on this island like all the others. Definitely not. Whoa, who would have thunk? So I've messed around in some of them. I haven't even touched the Lost Kingdom. Let's go here. I'm sure you guys sent more than enough codes for every single world. So Metro Kingdom was kind of nice because I knew the area well enough. I've played balloons in it before, but this is a whole new world and press R to restart is probably not going to go easy on me. Never mind, he's just not gonna give it to me at all. Okay, so this one comes from Dino Machine, and hopefully it's an actual balloon. Oh, it's an actual balloon, and I see it. I see it already. What is my plan of attack? I think I gotta just go on to these trees. Shit, let me get onto the trees. Uh-oh, Mario. Oh! No! Oh my god, okay, that worried me. I kind of spaghettied on the trees a little bit, and I thought that wasn't going to get it, but Mario came through. All right, you know what? That was a cute one. The time crunch kind of made it worth it. This one comes from Borden Is My Bane, or better known as IR Mango. Reward 405. That seems glitched to me. Oh my god, I have 9 seconds? Where the hell is this? Wait, I need to know where it is first. Oh, it's just in here. Oh, yeah, just in there, easy. Okay, so we just gotta go over here. Like, right in there, perfect, Mario. All right, you know what? I got a challenge, not glitched. Luigi, I did die, that is too bad. Thanks for understanding. So I just wanna get right here, and it's just in there. Like that. There we go, just throw the fedora in there, m'lady. It always does what the women want, you know? Just don't bring fedoras outside of your house ever. I'm having fun with these. You guys haven't given me one I can't get yet. I'm feeling pretty good, feeling like an Odyssey master. But this one comes from Dewey Decimal System. And he just hopes I have fun with this one. Okay, I got 28 seconds. It doesn't help that I don't really know where they're all hidden in the Lost Kingdom. I'm just kind of guessing. Is it hidden like Captain Toad's area? Or the fucking purple sludge? So I can just go right over here. And then just slide in. Woo, slide in those DMs, Mario. Oh, what the hell, Mario? There we go. Is that in? Nope, that's not even where it is. Oh, no. oh, shit. All right, I'm past the point of breaking even if I do find it. But, okay, it wants me to go here. Is it... Oh. Oh. Is it... all the way over here? Yes, it is. Oh. Well, that was, easy enough. No, what? No! I did not want to do that, Mario! No! I'm trying to grab the balloon, and you send me all the way... What the... Why? Why? I should have just walked into it. I just wanted to throw Cappy into the balloon, because it's a little bit faster, and I just wanted it to be over with, but... that's just not how this story goes. You gotta make it, go all the way back, and this time, not land in the slingshot. Just touch it, there you go. Easy does it. Thanks for the balloon, Dewey. It wasn't the hardest one. No, most trial and error, it was the hardest one. Thank you for your submission. I did not go even. I lost 250 coins on that. Okay, so this one is from Herman. He doesn't tell me anything about it. He just wants to see if I can do it. It's 71 meters right down here. Wait, where? Oh, it's over here. Yep, it's in there. Yep, didn't even have to look. That's where it is. I'm a little surprised that that one was only worth 80 coins if I got it right. And the other one right there was worth like 300. It's just some people get it, some can't. Oh, this one's actually up. Can I see it from here? No, how do I get up? Isn't there just like a little wall jump over here? Or there it is. That's what I was looking for. Wait, no, no, that's not it. Shit, what am I doing? I gotta hit that. It's too late. It's too late for me. Wait, coins, coins. They can, uh-oh. Keep me in the game, keep me in the game. Here we go. Uh-oh. Now where is it? Well, shit. All right, Mario, come on. We just gotta run over here. Ground pound. Uh-huh. If we're at 6 seconds, we're gonna be at like 7 by the time we get up there. Is it up? Where? Oh, it's over here. Over here. Ah! No. All right, just jump up. Get your time extended. Get all those coins. And right here. Oop. Easy. Oh, and our rank went up and we got 800 coins that we can absolutely put in our pockets. I can't do anything. I have too much money. Why is that such a problem? You know what, let's go to Cap Kingdom. We haven't even tried there yet. I'm sure it's like small. It seems good enough to hide shit. We'll see. All right, this one comes from Robbie Holmes or Holmes or Holmes. Oh, no, it doesn't. This one comes from Zance and he says that he is fucking hell. All right, this fucking hell. This one fucking. All right, I've been trying to put in all these codes, but they're all incorrect or they all expired. Just give me one. Give me a balloon, please. Okay, Martin, you are my saving grace. Thank you so much for submitting your balloon. Oh, where? How do you get that one? Uh-oh, Mario, just get it. Run off. There you go. I think we're a little too late on it. So I feel like I can long jump from... So I feel like I can long jump from up here, and it's all good. Or maybe it's not. Okay, we just gotta get this one little triple jump. There we go. Is that... that... nope. That was not the right answer either. Oh my god, that was not the right answer. Low battery my ass. I'll show you a low battery. Oh, controller, just let me do this, please. There it is. Okay, cool. I actually don't know how he landed on it to put it there, but good shit, Martin. I feel like I kind of cheated to get it, but all that matters is the victory screen, so we're moving on. And this one comes from Tyler. Hopefully it works. Please be the second one to work in this kingdom. Okay, cool. All right, Tyler, where'd you hide this one? Carbine Pro. Yeah, I have zero idea where people want to hide balloons in the Cap Kingdom. So I'm just kind of... Oh, found it. Okay, good luck for me. Because I don't know... You, like, the only way you can really find balloons is if you know the general area where people like to hide them. But in this, I'm just kind of going in blind in the Cap Kingdom. So I'm hoping for the best. And now Fresh Peaches sent us a code. He sent us a few codes, so we're just going to stick in the Cap Kingdom since we're already here. And see if I can find this one. All right, this looks... Huh, and I got 33 seconds. All right, I saw it, but it looks like I'm gonna need a Goomba to get there. But Goombas are like, there's a Goomba under here, I'm pretty sure. Yep. So can I do this fast enough? Did I pick the wrong Goomba? Well, this is gonna be an exciting 10 seconds, everybody. Look at that derpy ass balloon.
Guys, 514, yeah.
Get that balloon away from me, Luigi. Do not show anyone that face ever again, please. Hello, Luigi. Take me to the holy place. Where can I find some balloons? Green Soda 123, he is also going to tell me something, and it is a code to find a balloon that Luigi will create, even though it can't be created, but he's going to do it anyways. Never mind. I'm done doing that voice, so just pretend I said Jackson Reinhardt, but in that exact voice from earlier. It looks like it doesn't want me to go up, though. It wants me to... Is that it? Is that it peeking out right there? People wouldn't just have it sitting there, right? Oh, no, they absolutely would. Oh, okay, cool, found it. All right, so we just gotta go over here, jump down. What? Nope, going the wrong way, Mario. Why did I think that was a good idea? Whoops, oh no. It's, I think it's even more aggravating when you find right where the balloon is, but you still can't quite get to it. It just seems even more infuriating. Okay, so now we're here. Oh, nope, we're not actually. Oh, well, that just sucks, doesn't it? Okay, and now we just wanna jump down here. I don't quite know how you get in there, but I can just throw my hat at it, which I feel like that's cheating because I didn't accomplish the same thing the person hiding it did. Wow, that was worth a lot of coins. What the hell? Okay, yeah, I feel a little better about that. Thank you, buddy. So now we have one from Matt, which I'm sure this one's going to be pretty well hidden because he does have an anime avatar, and you really do not want to mess with those kind of people on the internet. They are ferocious. They do not play by the rules. They will do anything in their power to make you feel like a normie. Okay, so we have Matt, another Lenny face, and his balloon is straight. Oh, I see it. And somehow no one else has been able to find it. It almost seems easier to just go this way. I'm just gonna go this way. All right, Mario, this is kind of a workaround. I don't know if this is gonna pay off how I want it to, but it could. Oh, the balloon wasn't over there. Somehow I saw coins and thought it was a balloon. Oh no. There it is, it is down there. You know what, Mario, that's how I feel right now. Oh, so the platform just hadn't spawned yet, so it made it look like it was, oh, I see now. Mario, do a long jump! Mario! There you go. Thanks, idiot. Or maybe I'm the idiot around here. Mamma mia. Spaghetti pasta, Italiano. What? Let's just take our time, because the more I die here, just the dumber I feel in general. Alright, so I can feel like I can rush right here. You just gotta look up, follow the shadows, and it's all easy. Easy now. How did it take that long? This one comes from Mortal2064, and I'm pretty proud of everyone. Throughout all these balloons, I haven't gotten a single one clipped in a wall, so you guys are the real MVPs here. It looks like this one is just... Yeah, you saw the balloon right there? It's just we gotta go down here. Nope, no Mario, I said we gotta go down here. We gotta go over here. Easy. Woo! This one comes from Giovanni. It looks like it's a hard one, is it? Yep, it's a hard one, all right. The worst part about the balloon world is that it's really cool. I think it's like perfect for Odyssey. You just get to play with the movement. But the thing here is that once you found a few of the hard to reach hiding spots, You've kind of found them all. I actually don't know how I reached it last time. What the hell? Why can't I do it? Why? Why? Mario, why are you doing this to me? There we go. See, it's so easy. See, once you found them all, yep. You know what? Let's take it to the Mushroom Kingdom for one last balloon. All right, this one comes from Tim or Thomas, and you know what'd be crazy if it was glitched in the wall? Yep. Every single time, there's always that one guy who thinks it's really funny to hide it in the wall. So here we are. He's making a lot of money on us, and we're the idiots because we can't glitch in the wall. Look at that message. Not a glitch. If you can't beat it, you're a nerd. You know what, Thomas Farrell? I hope your Switch gets bricked or something bad. Ha ha ha. Just end the video.